heartbreaking pictures of hundreds of elephants that have mysteriously died in Botswana. A cluster of elephant deaths was first reported in the Okavango Delta in early May, with 169 dead by. Cause of death could be poisoning or an unknown pathogen according to the report. Cyanide poisoning, often used by poachers in Zimbabwe, could be a possibility, but scavenging animals feeding on the carcasses do not seem to be dying. Carcasses of more than 350 elephants are strewn across northern Botswana and its Okavango Delta. The elephant's first mysterious death was in May. Within a few days, 169 elephants died in the Okavango Delta. A government investigating team has been on the ground since the first cases were reported, Madi Ruben, principal veterinary officer in the Department of Wildlife and National Parks, told Reuters. The population of elephants in Botswana, South Africa, is between 80,000 and 1.30 lakh. However, the number of elephants has also decreased due to hunting. But if a disease is killing the elephants in this way, then it is a very dangerous situation. In the images, if you look at the dead bodies of elephants, you will find that some died quickly, because they fell on their faces, while others died slowly. Scientists from around the country and the world have appealed to the government of Botswana to investigate the bodies of elephants to find out if a new disease has spread. Local people have told that they have seen elephants moving in a circle. Elephants do this when they cannot see. Their eyesight is impaired when they are ill or someone has poisoned him. Due to both these reasons, their nervous system starts to weaken. Elephants began dying in huge numbers in early May and the government would normally respond within days to an event of this scale, Mark Hille, co-founder of National Park Rescue, said on Thursday. Elephants of all ages and both sexes have been dying. According to the report, elephants that are ill. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.